It's just a matter of time before it goes.
Along 59 Highway, Craig City Councilman Bruce Eidecker kept his binoculars close.
Well, that little stream just keeps getting a little bit bigger all the time.
He saw a levee showing the first streams of a crack, knowing it's the only thing between the Little Tarkio Creek and Craig, Missouri.
You can see just how high the water is along the Little Tarkio Creek. It is so high because there are other levee breaks up here in Northwest Missouri.
Sandbags, they're loading sandbags.
The crunch of every sandbag, a familiar sound this spring. Today, prisoners on work release added more to the piles to keep water from going under the interstate.
We need a break. We can't keep living like this.
Craig has already flooded once this year, so they worked.
Well, yeah, it's like a little waterfall now.
Watch today too, hoping it wouldn't happen again.
How you doing with all this?
One day at a time. That's all you can do.
In Craig, Matt Fleener, KMBC 9 News.